Hello there, everybody. For this, I don't know, we'll call it a shiny hunting video. I will speak to you. So, this is actually a save that I had. Let me open up the map. There should be a, yeah, there is a outbreak. It's a Gible outbreak. Let me take the pin off of there. Sorry, wait. I got it. There we go. So we're gonna go down there and we're gonna catch some. Now, the way to do this shiny hunting in this, at least my understanding of it, is you wanna, go to your mass outbreak, and you wanna go into your menu. Oops, you wanna go into your menu. Oops, wrong button. Sorry. And while you're in your menu, you wanna go ahead and turn off under settings, autosave, and then what you wanna do is you want to save your game and then just reload the mass outbreak until you find the Pokemon that you want. That is to say, you find the shiny Pokemon. That's kind of boring, and this, trying to catch a shiny Gible is going to be a pain because he's just going to get aggroed as soon as I get down there. So we're just going to do a bunch of different mass outbreaks. I'll speak to you as needed, but otherwise, let's go down there and see if we can catch one. I'm going to turn my stuff back on, and I'm going to save. And all right, let's go down there and catch some Gibbles, and then we're going to do some more mass outbreaks. So wish me luck. Oh yeah, one more thing. If I do happen to find any shinies while I'm doing this, unless it's a Pokemon I really like Vulpix or something, feel free to leave a comment if you want it. I'll give it to you. I don't care. It's all good. All right, let's get into this. Huh? Darn, no luck on that one. That's okay. We got a lot of Gibbles. And likewise, if you see a alpha Pokemon that you would like as well, feel free to leave a comment. It's all good. Alright, let's go see if we can find our next outbreak. Okay, our next outbreak is a Happiny. 40 minutes later, because there was a space-time distortion, and I went over there and I caught a bunch of Pokemon there. Well, let's go ahead and see if we can't find this Happiny. All right, hold on to your butts, because here we go. I'm gonna just drop right on top. Oops. Drop right on top of him. Dang it, get back here. Got away. Damn. Pardon the language. Alright, where do they all go? There's one. Get in the ball. Curses. Darn. Well, we caught a handful of them. Well, away we go. Back in our next adventure. Now we have another one in the snow area for some reason. It's a Bronzor, so we're going to try and catch some of those. My Pokeballs. I'll get some more Great Balls. Although I don't have a whole lot of cash. That'll have to do. This is one where they're all gonna get aggroed, aren't they? Yep. No, let's just catch a bunch of them then. Hopefully they'll be cooperative and just getting the balls. That hardly confused Panthro at all. As drowsy as you want, I'm just gonna throw Pokeballs at you. Alright, that one's gonna get KO'd. They have one chance to cooperate. After that, they go on a pine box. Not literally. Munch. Dang it! You know, you miss one. Fine, you can fight my fire type then. How dare you. Him up. The flamethrower animation in this game is really cool looking. Nice. Nice. Back of the head, execution style. Darn, no shinies. What a shame. Yeah, still pretty good. Alright, we got another one. This one is a Rhyhorn, which is no doubt going to be very annoying because they're all gonna aggro as soon as I get over there. But we'll make the best of it. And then we'll parachute in like the trooper we are. Oh boy. Alright, here we go. Pretty impressive trick to drop rocks out of the sky. I don't know what that Rhyhorn thought he was gonna do against Palkia, but whatever. So you have chosen death. Surprised I caught as many as I did as soon as we dropped in there. Oh, Aqua Tail. Oh, I'll use the Hydro Pump. He's not worthy of a Hydro Pump. Oh, really? Come on. So tough now, are ya? There we go. See, he wanted to cooperate. They literally all just, hey, get out of here. Hilarious. I guess I should use the stealth spray before I fell in there. Whatever. It's all good. That hardly hurt Palkia at all. Catching lots of Pokemon. I'm gonna have to go through my pastures and clean some of this stuff out. Aw, come on. Oh, I guess he's the last one. How about some food? No? As you wish. That's alright. Let's see if we can find one more outbreak before we sign off. Alright, last one. We're gonna go see about catching some SudoWoodo. If we're lucky, they won't aggro as soon as I get there and I can just whip Pokeballs at them. Fingers crossed. Alright, there's the SudoWoodo right down there. Land here. Sha-sha-sha. Yeah, you better run. Gotcha. Oh, that was a cool trick. He fooled the Pokeball. That was a pretty convincing tree impression. Dang it. How dare you. Dang, that was pretty good. I think that's how you're supposed to do it. Nice. Let's send back the satchels I found. There you go, Will. Dragonix. There you go. Well, I tried. No shiny Pokemon this time. But if there are any Pokemon that you need that you saw that I caught, you know, leave a comment. It's all good. And until next time, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe so I know that you want to see more of this kind of content. And I guess I'll see you next time. Good luck and happy Pokemon catching.